from a technician's point of view, just when you thought you've seen it all. So rather than replacing the Velcro on the underside of the batteries when they changed the batteries, they decided to drill holes in the battery pack and hold the batteries in with zip ties and some foam. Ladies and gentlemen, this is not what to do when changing your mobility batteries.